In this example, we are going to find the height over the Earth's surface at which weight of body becomes half of its value of surface. So, here we can directly write down that at Earth's surface, if we calculate the weight of body, it can be written as mgs. And at a height h above, we can write w dash is the weight, then it is m. At a height h, we can write it as mgs upon 1 plus h over re whole square, which is the acceleration due to gravity at a height h above the Earth's surface. And we are given that w dash is equals to w by 2. If we substitute the values, you can see it is mgs by 1 plus h over re whole square is equals to half of mgs. So here we can see mgs gets cancelled out, and on simplifying we'll get 1 plus h over re is equals to root 2. This implies the value of h will be re into root 2 minus 1. That will be the answer to this problem. That means root 2 minus 1 times the radius of Earth. If a body is kept, then its weight will be half of that which exists over the surface of Earth.